You know, I said to someone the other day, the day where you end your day and feel complete because you finished all your work, you'll never have that. And, yeah. You know, there's always more emails and more things to check, right? So the demand has pressed us into this crazy realm of multitasking. And I think that you start shifting, where you place your attention is where you place your energy. So if you're shifting your attention all over the board, your energy is scattered.
Yeah.
So then when you start disconnecting from everybody, your boss, your coworker, you know, the news, your cell phone, your computer, and you start going this way, I think it's into the present moment. Then if where you place your attention is where you place your energy, and you're truly in the present moment, you got a lot of energy to execute. You got a lot of energy to use. And you want to be able to do that eyes open.
The more scattered your energy, the less you have to focus on pushing one thing forward.
That's why people's dreams don't happen, because
too scattered.
There's no look. If you keep putting your attention on some future experience that you are imagining with your mind, your body's going to follow your mind right there because that's where your energy is. But if you're putting your attention on everything known in your life—the shower, the coffee maker, you know, the toilet—and your body's following your mind every day to the known. But we want your body to follow your mind to the unknown, right? Yeah. Enough people get to doing that, and you could do better in creating things in your life. That we see this. Wealthy people in our work that have focused on wealth, some of them living in the back seat of their car, some of them bankrupt that now have multi-million dollar companies. What do you think they want to do with that money? They want to give it away.
Yeah, give it back.
Let me tell you why. Not because of any other reason, is that they now know that they could create more.
Right.
Well, why, if you're abundant, why? Abundance to me has changed. Abundance means I have more than I need, like way more than I need. So if I have way more than I need and I know how to create it, then take it. I'll create more of it. So now you're no longer holding on in scarcity. You're making a difference. So wealthy people that have created a lot of wealth in this work, they want to give back. They want to make a difference. And I think that that's how we're innately wired. Mm-hmm. I think we're all innately wired to care for one another, to make a difference. And the living organism, our living organism, our community, we heal one another. That's what we do.
Right.
We inform one another. We encourage one another. We support one another. We shine for one another, not to outshine another person, to shine to show them that they can shine. And that to me is super healthy. Mm-hmm. So then I'm applauding your success because I want you to succeed, because you're telling me that if you can do it, I can do it.
Right.
So there's no longer any separation. I think that's hopeful for the world. Then you start celebrating diversity. Then you're like, wow, you're way different than me. I wanna study you because I wanna bring that into who I'm becoming. Mm. Yeah, you create a strong community there.